And this is the one that is totally true to J.M. Barrie. P.J. Hogan has just done the most miraculous job.
So one for adults as well as children.
It totally one for adults as well as children, yes. Thank you.
Sorry, just one more. This is actually St. Camel from RTE in Ireland.
Oh, good.
It's Flynn Redgrave. Hi, she's the only person from Ireland.
Hello. So. Yes, of course.
I just have a question. Are you going to be presenting any awards tonight?
If Jane Scott wins, yes.
No.
So we're hoping. It feels awfully good. I'm still floating a little bit. Haven't quite come down. I'm working on a film here, and my colleagues on the Simeon line, William Hurt and Harry Connick Jr. and all, and the entire crew are still treating me with this wonderful sort of royalty thing. You know, they call me to the set by calling for a Golden Globe winner. You know, no, not Miss Redgrave or Lynn. It's, could the Golden Globe winner please come to the set, if she wouldn't mind? You know, things like that. So I'm really loving it.
This is not to knock men. I love men. Love the men who, there'll be a few men here today. But a room full of women is a whole, who are articulate and bright and talented and wheeler dealers and all the rest of it, as are here today, are so much fun to be with. And I think if you ask any of the men who are going to attend, that a man's luncheon similarly could not contend.